I gotta do a couple things first, okay? Real quick, in a hurry.
Wow.
Okay. So we got a bunch of acorns. Did they eat them?
Not really.
Yeah, they did.
Imagine that.
We got some bad acorns, and they only ate the good ones.
Imagine that.
Hi, YouTube. Alright. We got some apples. Nobody ate them last night, so I'm going to cut them up. We have some tangerines that are kind of expired for us humans. I'm going to cut those, or I'm going to peel those. See what happens. Get to eat them tonight. There. Change it first. I'll chop up the apples. I should have got a longer nut. What do you think?
Yeah. Hi, skinny kitty.
Poor knife.
Hey, skinny kitty.
Pieces. What do you think, you guys? If you don't need these, then we're going to go ahead and plant some of these in the backyard. Maybe we'll grow an apple tree. What do you think about that? Didn't know anything about apples. Maybe the raccoons don't like apples unless they're cut up. What do you guys think? Maybe that they won't even eat the apples. Maybe it's toxic to raccoons. Give me a comment. Let me know.
Hi, skinny kitty. Hey there.
I think that raccoons or somebody should like apples. I don't know. This is super sour. I can hear my other cat inside, Leo. He is so loud. Alright, here we go. Good apple. So if they don't eat these tonight, we're going to plant these in the backyard. And we're going to have ourselves an apple tree. What do you think? Hi, skinny kitty. Hi, skinny kitty. Hey, sweetie. Hey. I got apple all over me. You don't want me to touch your hair with apple on me. You crazy? Are you crazy?
All right. Pretty nasty tangerines. You can see that?
See what we got. Whoa, looking pretty gnarly under there. Not for human consumption. But I am pretty sure critters could eat that. Alright. Oh, that looks pretty nasty in the middle. Alright. Who knows? Critters are critters, right? Let's see if they eat that. Because maybe they don't know how to peel stuff. And there's another nasty one. There we go. That first one was pretty gnarly, you guys. Oh, this one's like that too. Alright, I don't care. It's for critters. Critters don't care, right?
There we go. What else we got? All right, another clear one. That's pretty funny. Leave a comment, you guys. Do raccoons like tangerines? Do they like apples? Or am I just wasting my time? You know, that's pretty gnarly on the bottom. But, again, look at that. Mmm. Look at those yummy peels. Mmm. Tangerines for everybody. Big old bag from the store. They don't last long, these darn tangerines. You gotta get on them right away. If you don't, you're gonna get some wasted tangerines. For sure. So this is pretty good here. Oh, he's the best one so far. He didn't have any nastiness on the inside. Oh, he's a good one. You wouldn't peel him up good. Again. Ew. I know that raccoons love grapes. These are like soft like grapes, but hey. Maybe they don't like the vitamin C. I don't know. The cat. See, it's a lance on me. The cats are like. I like cat food. Let's get a kitty. You like cat food? You hungry? Hopefully these things won't be too coated in ants by the time the raccoons show up. This is another good one here. It's a little bit spoiled, but it's not bad. It's good. Alright. Juices all over my hands. So what do you guys think? Better get no ants in the garbage can. That would not be a good thing. Alright. Be back to do the cat's food here in a second. Ooh, and Hardy. Alright, let's get that over here. Maybe they'll eat it like right there. You see that? From where you're at? Kitty.
Hey, sweetie.
Hey, Leo.
Hey, Leo, is that you?
What's up, Leo?
What's up?
What's up? You done talking?